Have identified the victim of a deadly shooting on O'Fallon Street just north of downtown St. Louis. 17-year-old Jamori Cannon was shot and killed. He lived in the home where he was shot in the Columbus Square neighborhood. Investigators told us that domestic violence has been ruled out. Now they're asking anyone with information to contact Crime Stoppers.